My name is Thiramet Sotthiyapai. I'm majoring in Biosystem Engineering at a College of Engineering and Honor College at Michigan State University. After I got accepted to Thai government scholarship, they gave me an opportunity to study abroad. I went to meet an advisor and he mentioned MSU have really good program that I was interested in. So he pointed into that direction and I 100% sure at that time that this is the place that I want to be. They have a lot of research lab on campus and a lot of place to study and also relaxing place on campus. I really like to go to like the garden. Green space here is my favorite place. I'm minor in environmental study. How can we be more sustainable in our daily life? In Bailey Hall, we have the program called RISE, which stands for Residential Initiative on the Study of the Environment. We living and learning in this community, and the program tried to make sure that every student gonna have a hands-on experience. I volunteer in the greenhouse during summer, so everything that we grow here actually go to Brody, our dining hall. So we actually grow what we eat. I feel like I belong here when I meet all of these wonderful people. This community really care about you and they wanna know you and they wanna help you to success. I remember President Simon, she believed that all MSU students gonna make an impact on this world and gonna make the world a better place. Every time that you spend time in the lab doing the research or volunteer in the greenhouse or actually be a mentor for other people, that is the impact that you can really make a change in the world.